got to thinking about carving a morel mushroom stick, and I thought it would be a little bit boring just with mushrooms on top, so I decided to try to carve one with a frog on top. I think that'd be kind of cute. I haven't really carved a frog yet, so it'll be a fun project. First thing I gotta do is find some morel mushrooms for reference. The mosquitoes are really hungry. Look at that. They're just eating me up. Find anything, Pearl? You find anything yet? Go get them. I already got that one. Pearl's not much interested in morels. She's interested in squirrels. Now, if we can just find a frog. It really helps me to make a sculpture before I start carving. It gets me familiar with the subjects and gives me more confidence. I made the mushroom out of polymer clay, and I'm using jeweler's wax to form the frog. Thank you.
Thank you.